Hey guys, it's Ian here, from Man Made Fiber. I can't believe I'm doing this and talking to myself on camera. This has been in the pipeline for a while. This isn't a full episode. Just a quick update on the sock yarn that is going to be on Facebook tomorrow evening. Yeah, I thought I would show you the yarn and tell you a little bit about it, before posting pictures. So here we go. New colorways, some old colorways. I launched the sock yarn in with the self-striping sock yarn in August for Cannes, in August nights in Napier. So you'll have seen some of them if you were there, although they did sell out really, really quickly. So here we go. First up, we have Chalkwork Orange. So chocolate stripe, orange stripe, all the way through. Approximately 5 rows to each colour. Naughty Librarian, I don't know if it's going to show up particularly well. Actually, no, that's not too bad. So, the grey, the pink, the grey, the pink. What else did we have? We have Witch Witch. So that, the purple's really not showing up, it's showing really, really dark. It's not that dark. So it goes the Blackberry Wine, the Lime. Same thing. Sweet Treat, so teal and pink stripes. What else did we have? We had Layer Cake, and it goes chocolate, the pink, chocolate, the yellow, chocolate, the pink, and so forth. Okay, two new colorways that were not supposed to happen, they were mix-ups. So this one here is Classic Romance. So it is a burgundy, a red, and a pink in there. And after the other, that was supposed to be Prime Time, the red bled. We have a new colorway. This one is Carousel. Was supposed to be Sherbet Fizz, which has two yellows and no blue. The pink dropped into the blue. That was waiting for something else. We have a new colorway. And that goes the navy, one of the pinks, the yellow, the other pink, the navy. Couple of brand new colorways. I had someone asking about a black and white stripe, which sounded kind of boring. So I jazzed it up a little bit. This is Disco Zebra in the pink. So black and white stripes, 5 rows of each, approximately, with hot pink speckles through it. Hopefully you can see those. I don't think they show up particularly well in the photo. Not heavily speckled, just a nice, light, pretty one. This one was supposed to be in Napier, was a bit of a mission. It's an 18-meter skein to dye it up, but here we have Rainbow Warrior. This was a lot of fun to dye, and I cannot wait to see it knit up. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, back to red. And here we have the final one for this update. We have Cupcake. Now, it's actually quite pale. So this one, there's going to be a slightly thicker stripe. So not the 5 rows, slightly thicker stripe of the, I suppose, kind of cakey kind of a colour, this really, really pale fawn. Yeah, it's kind of right here. And then there's a fine, a sort of thinner stripe of the pink, which is the same pink in Naughty Librarian and Layer Cake, that has blue, pink, and purple speckles on it. So, yeah, you'll have a thick layer of cake and a thin layer of icing, a thick layer of cake, thin layer of icing with the speckles in the icing. And that's what I have. I've got 21 skeins in this update. So we have just the one of the cupcake. So that was just an experiment, which I actually quite enjoy. I'm thinking of changing the color of icing and maybe, therefore, the change of the color of speckles. So there'll be multiples of that available in the future. There's two of Disco Zebra. There are three Rainbow Warrior. There's two of the Carousel. Three Classic Romance. Yes, three. Two Layer Cake, two of that Sweet Treat, two Witch, two Naughty Librarian, and two Chocolate Orange. I'm aiming for 8 o'clock tomorrow. I have a gallery opening tonight. It won't be tonight. I'm hoping tomorrow. I'm going to try and get the photos up onto Facebook. The one I'm putting over there, my computer's right here. Yep, going to get that, hopefully get the photos uploaded into the album so people can have a look at them over the next 24 hours. And then be about 8 o'clock tomorrow evening, New Zealand time. It doesn't matter, because I don't know how long this is going to take to upload. And then hopefully, assuming this all goes well, people enjoy it, hopefully there'll be more actual podcasts. I can see why people do this with another person. It's so much easier. I'm actually really, really looking forward to this. So I keep looking outside. It's a gorgeous day here. In New Zealand, just in case you didn't know where I was, I'm in New Zealand. So you can find me on Ravelry, Instagram, Etsy, Facebook. I've just got Snapchat. I have no idea how to use it, but I am on Snapchat. Fingers crossed that tomorrow goes well and you guys enjoy the yarn. We'll see you later.